Never been one to ask for help. If I need a mountain moved, I'm moving myself. I ain't the church pew regular, twice on Sunday, quote you the scripture kind. I'm far from a preacher.
Dear Heidi Jane, 18 months ago, I went on a date with you, and I went with the most beautiful girl I had ever seen. I had just enough money for dinner and a movie. I never thought going to a movie could be that much fun.
Jared, I feel like it was just yesterday when we were counting down the days to which we would finally meet one another face to face. The very instant that I saw you walk outside, I knew I would probably be seeing you for a long time. You rescued me from so many things. The life that I lived before you came along never really made sense. You're the answer to every prayer I've ever prayed.
God couldn't have placed a better person in my life. The way you care about the people closest to you amazes me every single day.
You're the best dad to our little man. Thank you for showing me what it really feels like to be in love with your best friend.
You are the perfect mother to our beautiful baby boy, and I'm so blessed to have the two of you in my life.
I thank God for all of the heartache he put me through, because I know I'd go through it all again if that's what I had to do to have you.
You're everything I've ever wanted, and I've never been happier. I can't wait to give you my last name.
I can't believe this day has finally come. I love you more, Jared. Love your almost bride, Heidi Jane.
I promise to never let you down. I love you, Heidi Jane, forever and ever. Love, your hubby.